And they're off. Great start. And no clear-cut leader. They're in a line, driving in the center. Admiral's Cove has gone to the front and leads out by a length to run to the bank. And tightened up a little bit there is Cadzapper, who's fighting the rider as Bear at last slips up on the inside. And around them goes Bourbon first. The trailer is Chris's Brew as they leave the stretch. Out in front is Kazushi Kimura. Admiral's Cove a length in front. Going forward on the outside into second spot is Bourbon first to join Bear at last. And behind them, dropping into fourth, is Run to the Bank. Cadzapper's got to the tail just behind Chris's Brew. Breaking out a little bit in front here, three lengths clear is Admiral's Cove as they head up the backstretch. In second placing is Bear at last. A length away third on the outside, Bourbon first. One and a half to Run to the Bank. Two lengths to Chris's Brew, and a head away on the inside is Cadzapper. About 7 to 8 lengths covers the field and starting to really sprint along at the backstretch here. With a distance of 4 furlongs to come and still well ahead, Admiral's Cove has got 7 or 8 lengths ahead of them. And it's Catch Me If You Can. The whip is out strongly on Run to the Bank, back in fourth. Second is Bear at last. Bourbon first, third. Run to the Bank under vigorous riding. Chris's Brew second last. And the trailer is Cadzapper. They start the run down to the 5/16ths, and can this keep going? Out in front, Admiral's Cove by 7 lengths. Bear at last second from the back. Chris's Brew on the outside making ground. Run of the Bank, the rail, dropping off Bourbon first, and Cadzapper a little bit held up. Out in front, but only 5 clear, Admiral's Cove. Bear at last is gaining ground. Run of the Bank on the inside. Then Chris's Brew, now 3.5 in front. Admiral's Cove's coming back to them. Bear at last picking up the ground. And Bear at last on the outside, coming at Admiral's Cove with every stride. Bear at last taking over in the dying stages of the race and getting up to win it. Bear at last by a length to Admiral's Cove. 2.5 to Chris's Brew third, Cadzapper fourth, and the time 146.07. Bear at last, and this Stark Bay Brown 6-year-old gelding has won 6 times from 41 starts, is by Marchfield from Clayton's Lass. And Michael Byrne bred the winner. Winning trainer is Tino Attard, raced by Joshua Attard, and the winning jockey, Rafael Hernandez. Winner, $11.60. That exact to $25.10. Trifecta, $31.40. The first race, Super